in the evening where something has to be said. You know, John said it all in his song that he did. This kid, you know, he's never played in front of an audience like you guys, but he did tonight, right, brother? Didn't practice. None of us practice. We don't practice. Anyway, I'd like to say something on behalf of, I think, all the musicians here, but on behalf of myself, on behalf of Phil, and everybody, the guys in the band, Rick, you all know him, Mike, drummer, Sammy, and player. Everybody's doing their bit to help Walter get through this, and ultimately, at the end of the day, you know, we can only do what we can do. We've got some amazing talent on the stage doing what they can do. Right? There's some amazing talent that were on the stage that are just looking there with a beer in their hand. And Laurence. And, yeah, you know, Mitch, Laddie. But everybody's here for a reason. We have the talent, maybe. You guys, without you guys, this wouldn't have happened. So probably the most important people here tonight are you guys. So we want to thank you. I want to thank you, and on behalf of Walter, I want to thank you for coming out, supporting him in the past, but now in his hour of need. Thank you very much. You guys.